Breaking news this morning. Steve Bannon, the former advisor to the president, is arrested as part of an online fraud scheme. Bannon and four others are accused of taking money from the We Build the Wall Fund. That campaign was created to raise money for border wall construction. Well, now prosecutors say it was all a scheme designed to steal millions of dollars.